3 ways to attract more bees and pollinators to your garden. Plant flowers, and especially native plants, which support more wildlife species and are essential for pollinators. Provide a bee bath, which can easily be created with a plant pot, its dish, and some rocks. And build a bee house, like we did for our native mason bees, to keep the population local. My garden began to thrive when I added these pollinator havens, so if you're looking to have a more lively and productive garden, check out these.